What's going on, guys? Hey, another video in the Life is Hard series. Thought of this one again at the gym on a Sunday. Don't know why it keeps happening, but hey, I'll just keep going with it. Life is hard when you give up too easily. I see so many people, especially my coaching clients, that they get a little bit of pushback or they get maybe a negative response to an idea or a thought that they, a goal they want to accomplish. And somebody says, no, I don't think you can do it. And they just want to throw in the towel immediately. Life is hard if you are a quitter. Life is hard if you give up too quickly because of the opinions of somebody else. You know, opinions, they're kind of like assholes. Everybody's got one, and yours is the only one that matters. And so don't fall into the trap of giving up too easily, because you will undermine your confidence. You will ultimately not make any truthful progress, and you will live a life that just isn't nearly as fulfilling as it should be. So don't fall into the trap.